Something strange is stewing in Pacifica. For several hours, connectivity in the district hit flat zero. Net telecoms, local networks, everything. Poof! Data dead in the water. The NCPD attributes the comms blackout to routine maintenance.
Wait, did anyone else hear that foghorn, or was it...
Good morning, Night City!
Is it a mirage? A hologram?
No, my friends. It's clear, open skies. But don't take it from me. Get out there and enjoy the sun.
In my core. Damaged. Please. Please.
About Militech's new mobile radar unit on the border? Well, it's bad for smuggling, bad for the Aldecaldos, and definitely bad for me. I want to know what makes it tick, but I need to get my hands on it first. Snatch me that radar, and I will make sure you're well compensated. Details attached.
See them.
Locating suspect. Oh. You are instructed to reveal
Fantastic job, B. Beautiful, really. My people are already tinkering with the radar. Militech is in for a little surprise. A job well done. Your payment is coming in hot.
Hey, Raffins are hunting someone in the Badlands. The word psycho's been mentioned. Check it out. If it is a cyberpsycho, don't kill him. At least try not to. I have people who can get him into experimental therapy. And therapy doesn't work on the dead. Sending you the details.
Down, another cruel day, coming soon, after endless, but it's just begun, a fight. Better not miss him.
As much as I need you for this new gig, I know you need the adrenaline hit even more. There is a car sitting in the middle of a minefield out in the Badlands. I need you to grab it for me. The chances of you exploding aren't zero, but let's face it, isn't life one big minefield anyway? Details are in the attachment. Thank you.
another gonk who thought fate smiled on him.
He's probably smiling himself before he OD'd on Maelstrom's shipment.
It's what you get for sampling Maelstrom's supply. Strongest shit out there. Nothing else that could fire up their burnt-out synapses. Poor bastard. His output's probably out in Albuquerque waiting, unaware little Jiro's brain turned to jelly.
Are the results I like to see. Until next time, sister. Gate closed.
You can lead a horse to water,
but you can't make her drink. Now, I've been trying to work with Iris Tanner for years, but the stubborn mare always brushes me off. Kind requests, the promise of good pay, none of it helped. Always the same response. I don't do biz with fixers. But today she has changed her tune. And why? She's been kidnapped by Wraiths. Pettiness aside, if you help her, I bet she will finally toss me a bone. The gig details are attached. Go fetch me.
Took you long enough. Iris Tanner, I'm supposed to get you out of here. They didn't hurt you.
No, we were still in the negotiation phase. They made a pretty solid case, so it was only a matter of time. Push came to shove, I'd rather slave under Raffin than be chopped into little pieces.
We best get a move on.
I'm not going anywhere without my ride. It's sitting in the garage.
That wasn't in the spec. Please tell me it's fast, this ride of yours.
No. It wasn't the spec. And no, it's not particularly fast, either. Let's say it's between you and me, huh? I'll make it worth your while.
We'll see how things play out.
Stay
Is it worth more than your life?
Probably. But I'm not so much of a mood to explain. I'll just get some shut-eye, if you don't mind.
Shemai, sister. Dakota. Iris Tanner, as per your request.
Sister.
Cut the bullshit, all right? I'm no one's sister. Just tell me what I have to do. After that, we're even.
Well, don't you two just get along perfectly?
Thanks for everything, V. Happy to return the favor sometime. Just make sure you get what she owes you.
V has nothing to worry about.
Thanks. Nice doing biz with you.
Yes? Talk to me.
Tell me about the Badlands. Not much going on out here, huh?
Au contraire, if you use your eyes and ears. This is an ecosystem. Nomads, raft and shiv, corporations, and drifters, they form a complete whole. Remove one part, the delicate balance topples.